going to try and change my voice with helium.
Well, I was in Ontario for 2 days.
That was pretty good, eh?